Henry Fayol was born in Turkey in 1841.
He studied mining engineering at École Nationale Supérieure des Mines Academy in Saint-Étienne.
Henry Fayol started his career as engineer at the mining company Compagnie de Commentry for Chet de Vieux Descanseville in Commentry at the age of 19.
He became the mining director of mining company that employed over 1,000 people. Around 1,900, the mining company was one of the largest producers of iron and steel in France. At that time, this industry was considered to be vital for the world.
Henry Fayol was also one of the founders of the principle of modern management. His research was in competition with another great theoretician, namely Frederick Taylor. In 1916, he published his work experience in the book General and Industrial Management, and founded Fayolisms, is also known in the academic world. A few years later, Frederick Taylor published his theory about scientific management and Taylorisms.
He distinguished six general activities for industrial enterprises: technical, commercial, financial, security, accounting, and managerial. He is founder of 14 principles of management and 5 functions of management.
The 5 functions of management are planning, organizing, commanding, coordinating, and controlling. These 5 functions focus on relationship between personnel and his management, and they provide points of reference so that problems can be solved in a creative manner. The 14 principles of management are 1. Division of the work.
2. Authority and responsibility.
3. Discipline.
4. Unity of command.
5. Unit of direction.
6. Subordination of individual interest.
7. Remuneration.
8. The degree of centralization.
9. Scarce chain.
10. Order.
11. Equity.
12. Stability of turn of personnel.
13. Inactivity.
14. Spirit of corps.
The 14 principles of management can be used to manage organizations and are useful tools to forecasting, planning, process management, organization management, decision making, coordination, and control.
He died in November 19 of 1925 in Paris, France.